Welcome to my fourth, maybe, league game of this season. Is it 52 or something? I see a village. I see various forms of draw. I see various forms of trash. I see a witch. Well, spending this 2 doesn't seem worth it. Well, I could buy a silver to get a clean shuffle with a witch. If I don't, it's exceedingly likely that the witch missed the shuffle, right? Because I have 11 cards. If I see turn 2, it misses the shuffle. And I think you have to do which. Yeah, the trashing isn't fast enough to get around that. They go with. They get the urchin. Maybe that's good. Oh, I guess that can even trigger fireball shuffle here. If they have it in next hand. Yeah, the urchin is actually good in like all cases except like one. We have a few choices here. I mean, the all-in attack strat is silos. Is that worth it? Probably not. Maybe? No, I think it might be. Like, getting the tri- I'm gonna do it. Let's go silos. Do I wanna? Yes. Wait. I for some reason only discarded one instead of two there. Did I miscount my deck? Okay. Now what do we do? I kind of like investment as a treasure. Since, like, I don't want to add a terminal. I mean, it's either investment or urchin. Or hermit. How likely is hermit to collide with trashing? And now I think I don't know. It's urchin or hermit. It's about the probability of colliding. We don't have that many cards in the deck, and we have silos. So let's go with urchin. Ah, I'm not an acceptance. Okay, that sucks. Hunter or investment? And do I trigger next turn or not? I want hunters in the deck, right? Shice, I'm losing. Wow, okay. This is really not working out. I'll take a hermit. Okay, we need to turn off all the primus. Okay, my hunter misses. God damn. I'm gonna toss the silver. It's gonna hermit and a madman. Well, at least I get to hand out the last curse, but that's a sad cons. So this game we're scoring with like bishop pressure things. Yeah, they definitely had the better open. Like the Urchin Witch is great. It's like very few cases where it's bad. That's a good boon. Nice hand. Think I'm well, no, I'm not. Well, I'm pretty lost. The only reason I have any chance at all to get back is that the board snowballs very badly. Like the question is, do they? Yeah, they go province. What do I want? Don't know actually. Let's take the hermit. Problem is, it's gonna take forever for me to build up a blessed village bishop treasure deck. Madman is bad with. Should probably take like a silver. Urchin. Oh no, this is bad. Receive it now. Wow, screw you. Should I toss the silver? Probably. Yeah, I should have. Ooh, they have the key, right. Really? Really now? This deck is bad. Are more silvers even good for me? I don't know. Yeah, game snowballed. Huh. Yeah. Oh no. Ah, screw this game. Screw these draws. My deck sucked, but my draws. Shuffles did not help me. Do I plus buy here? We don't. There's no copper. Well, no, there's banish for copper trashing. I'm thinking about banish hermit. Let's do it. Don't know if it's good, but I wanna do it. Like, Hermit looks kind of insane. There's so much you can get. Trash state, gain. I just want another hermit and a border guard and then a village. Or do I want enchantress? No, let's take the hermit and the border guard. I'll take a sculptor. This draw sucks. Well, I only got myself to blame. Let's gain a village and buy. Now I got two villages and three terminals. Get an enchantress, I think. Don't quote me on that, though. Maybe it should have been another village. They don't have any villages. What are these cards? Cargo ship. Wait, they don't have her. We're doing really different things. Yo, did you realize? I just realized something. Hermit can draw up the fortress. I think I want to play Enchantress. And by possibly another fortress. Think so. Well, I need to find a village. These aren't villages. Banish three coppers to the enchanters or play the hermits. I think we play the enchantress. Banish three coppers. Wait. Wait, there's actually a bug. With my pile counter. Right? No. I'm topping a border guard. Wait, is it still wrong? Well, they have a sculptor on me. Still wrong? I thought I was gonna have one left. No, it's right. Man, it has been bugged in the past. Which is why I'm extra cautious of it. They have three sculptors. Well, sculptors are better than hermits. But I have exiled coppers? This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 card, and I'm gonna see 1, 2, 3, 4 of them. I think we'll take a village. Could be an oasis, but I don't think so. I'd love to play the hermits, but the sculptor is better. Damn, that sucks. That's bad. It's gotta be a sculptor then. That's a bad turn from them. I can play the village. Would like the fortress to skip over. I would like the border guards to skip over a fortress. What do I take? Well, I want to play an enchantress, but there is an enchantress down there. It's also another copper. Isn't there two enchantresses? I think there is. I mean, I can banish all my coppers this turn. Is that good enough? Like, is the draw that bad? I want to do that. Might be? I don't know. Oh. Wait. Wait, misclick. Okay, let's banish everything. And I think I can province now, like super easily. And I can also gain like four estates in a single turn. Maybe I should just province there. I don't know. Probably, I don't know. We're never banishing again. I can gain four cards a turn, but I can gain more hermits. The only draw I can gain is Enchantress. So I think that's the limiting factor. Good for them. We'll probably skip a border guard. Oh, I have a madman. I completely missed that. Wait, I need to gain enough money now. Two more from the sculptor, and then I need to gain two more. I can gain a silver hair, or I can gain a hermit here. And I can hermit for hermit. I can sculpt the hermit. How many actions do I have? I can draw twice. Hermit something, draw those two. Hermit something, draw it with a fortress. Yeah, but I need to end the hermit on a silver. So is it hermit silver or just silver? Think I can do hermit silver. Yeah, and now I can't gain a play with the sculptor, but that's fine. I think I'm ahead here. But like super barely. Oh, I should play. Am I short on draw or am I short on action? So the border guard is potential draw. The village is action. I think I'm short of draw. It's a bit weird. They don't get to see the hermit in their hand, but okay. I do not know how many hermits I have. Okay, now I know. Wait, they have two, right? Yes, they have two hermits and three sculptors. I don't know what I'm short on, but does this matter? I don't know. Does this matter? Probably not. Two silvers, two hermits, and an enchanters. There's five cards down there. I have one, two, three, four, five, six gains. Can I pile? Wait a minute. Okay, on hermits and villages looks the easiest, I think. Like hermits and fortresses means I have to buy a fortress. But hermits and villages, I can buy the province or duchy or whatever. And I need to gain nine things. I currently have six gainers. So I need to gain and play three hermits. Can I do that? Or I can do Hermit Enchantress. That's one less game, but I. Eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. No. No, these are the only actions I have. Yes, I need to do it on village hermit. Okay, so yeah, so it needs to be a village hermit. Let's say sculpt two villages. Then I have one, two, three, four, five cards to draw. Then I draw up one, two. That draws up my discard pile and nothing else. So yeah, I'm short to draw unless I get extremely lucky. In which case I should probably gain estates. To make their pile out harder. Although there's no reason to gain estates into the shuffle. Like we could gain a village into the shuffle. Or one more enchantress maybe? Yes, let's gain an enchantress into the shuffle. Oh, well, I had another hermit. No, but that's fine. So now there's an enchantress and two silvers here. Wait, really? Really? Oh no, I need to draw those. Oof, that sucks. Or I can gain oases. Yeah, I think I like that. Well, I don't like that. The top two cards suck now. I can gain an oasis. In order to not stop deck a party card, I think that's worth it. And then I need to decide if I play two enchantresses or play hermits. Like, they can easily take the fortresses. Think I need to do this. Although I'm not sure what I'm affording next turn. And maybe the estate pile this is now? No, it's not. What did I? Pig at the beginning? Village. Unsure. Oh, they're not piling if they pig the hermits. Like, for sure not. No, the estate pilot isn't easy. It's possibly doable for me, though. But probably not. But I can probably do like province and loads of estates again. Like, winning the state splits looks like it matters. Although that opens up pileouts. Yeah, you need to take a state there. That's 18. Now I need 5 gains. Ooh, that's not what I wanted to see. That's really bad. This is a horrible set of cards to see. This is bad. Do I want a madman? Do I want... Like, I could gain two estates, click ride. And get a... Oh, I was looking at two piles, weren't I? Yeah, I was. I was definitely looking at two piles. Stupid me. Is Enchantress... But then I get no mad. Oh, I get two madmen. Or only one estate. Does the state matter? Maybe the state doesn't matter. Yeah, the state doesn't matter. Them having two more points than me is equal to have them having. Yes. Well, maybe Madish is better than Ride. Not sure. It's hard to tell. This shuffle is a pure horror, though. I saw all my gainers. Almost. Hermit, two enchantresses. And another hermit. And then another hermit. And then another hermit and two sculptors. Yeah, that was oppressively bad. That was impressively bad even for this deck. Yeah, sure. Can treasure estate. Can also trash an estate. This is a good question. The silver? There's actually zero pile out I can get here. Wait, do I want the silver? Think I might want silver actually. Do I play the madman? What's the chance that I don't have blade? It's reasonably high, isn't it? Okay. Let's play it. I think I have to play it? Yeah, I have to play it. So we can trash the state. We can sculpt a what do we want to gain? Enchantress or Isis. Not sure actually. Cards are here down here rough, but I really want to have an enchantress in play. I think I need, yeah, I need them to dud, so let's play Enchantress. Let's trash an estate, right? Because having 22, 23 doesn't matter, so let's trash an estate. We gain a border guard or something. By a province. Kind of unlikely that they're dead now. Like, kind of really unlikely. But I have to play for it. Probably went for too hard for the states. Maybe, I don't know. Probably more. Impactful that I delay the province on 8, buying banish instead. And I still have no clue if the opening was good or not. I likely should have tried to get more madmen. Yeah, that sounds about right. Like, oh yeah, turn three. I obviously should have clicked ride. Buying a border guard over board over madman is crazy talk. Okay, that was a clear misplay. I'm not playing three enchantresses, I think. Especially as I have a chance at ending here. It's not a great one, mind you, but Okay, so this no, I need to hit need to hit province and 5 gains. That seems highly improbable. Don't have a madman down either, there even. I think it's the fortress though. Can't even buy promise if I stop here. Three gains. Yeah, I can't buy province. It's like obviously buy a duchy. Do I gain anything with the hermits? Border guards? Sounds about right. Oh, I can get an oasis. Oh, that's risky. I need to hit five. No, let's take a silver. Let's gain border guard. Does lowering border guards matter? Don't think so. Although we could also take a village. Well, it oasis doesn't matter. Probably should be an oasis. I don't know. 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 It probably should be border guard. They're good. We like seeing that. Yeah, so like I need them to miss Duchy to win, which seems pretty unlikely. Seems incredibly unlikely. Or they can just end it here? No. Doesn't look like it. The three money. Do they have three silvers in those four? Nice. The trash estate. I like this. Oh, sorry for turning off. Okay, they buy province. I don't even know if I want this sculptor actually. I don't don't think I want to lower. Yeah, suppression estate and buy a duchy. What do we gain into this? Noises or something? I don't want these cards. Oh, ordering, whatever. Think that's it? No, not really. It's close to. Well, they can just lower while the buy duchies, but GG. O2, not great. Not great. Oh, it's a donate one. Huh? Oh, torment or donate? Something like that. And with 6 debt, with 6 money, we start buying nobles. We buy gold, start minting it. Tormentor, donate, nobles, no wait, Tormentor's gonna give me imps, not money. That's fine? Ish? Don't know. I mean, I'm gonna do it regardless. So yeah, this third turn, we're gonna have 4 money to pay off, so we're gonna have 2 debt left. Next turn, we're either gonna have 4 money, or 6 money. If we have 4 money, we can buy a sleigh? If we have six money, we can buy a money lender or a silver. Or a crypt? No. Maybe gold into crypt? Not sure. Well, we're most likely going to have six money. In which case, we buy something for four. But I don't really want anything for four. Buy a silver. I don't know. This is probably bad. Oh no, you always get two money. I'm a silly goose. Now, do we want a hex or do we want to get an imp? And the answer is we want to get a hex. And now, I think we take a nobles. Now what do we buy? I could start minting golds, or I could start money laundering these coppers. Probably the money lender. I think I have enough draw for that. Yes, exactly. Wow. Play imp. Play nobles for actions. Play imp. Tormentor. I mean, I barely need to trash this copper. Is it workshop? Blockade? So this is just 5. I could turtle and buy something for 5. Like the way it's going now, it's a no, we need money. Think. Oh, it's an imp down there. Oh, I thought I had another copper. Brick. In which case, it's a workshop, I think. Turtle this by a workshop. Actions. Imp. Workshop. In a silver. Three, four, five, six, seven. I'm sure I want to buy a nobles here. I can't turtle anything. Think I can. Ooh, that's a rough turn. One, two, three, four, five, six. What's better? Let's put a set aside. Probably nobles, right? Turtle, imp, Oh, wait. Oh, wait. So I could start progressing here. Reckon nobles. If I nobles, if they just can province every turn, they're fine. Hard time thinking they can do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They only have 3 nobles. They do have 2 slaves. Yeah, and we're under tormentor attacks and stuff. Spy the nobles. Yeah, now let's see if they can province out. I don't think they can, but maybe they can. All right, Noble Slay isn't draw. Yeah, in that case, they definitely can't. Like, they kind of need, like, gold or crypts or something. Or, like, a sh ton of silvers. Or stockpile horses also works. Well, oh, maybe that's too many imps. No, I think it's fine. One, two, three, four, five, six. Turtle, turtle, province. No! Never mind. Wait, are imps good for the deck? I don't even know anymore. probably wanna stock up on silvers. I don't even know anymore. Wait, do I not have enough silvers? Oh my goodness, I screwed up. Right? No, I didn't. Oh my, thank God. Oh, I forgot I had nobles in my deck, so I thought I had to have another province down there. I'm pretty sure I need to get progressively more silvers into this deck. There is a tormentor down here. That would be nice to play. It would be kind of required to play, I mean. Do I totally have to play it? The tech better than there's it's 1 in 4 that they get miserable. That's the only one. I still get two pulls of these for, unless they miss it. In which case, I might get three of the pulls. Ah, the split. That was bad. That was really bad. This draw is awful. I overestimated my deck. Ooh, what do we do now? I mean, I'm pretty sure I have to draw. I'm drawing 3 out of those 13. And two of those are silvers, and I need to find one. Oh, they got the misery. Oh, this is horrible. Does the state matter? Wait, is this new donate? It is open near one by. This is so bad. This is so bad. They both was both given plague and misery. Is playing the tormentor correct? I don't know. Probably not. Don't know what this last card is. It's my workshop, right? It is. Well, fun for you. Doesn't matter unless they trash it somehow. They can't. I need them to miss Duchy. Does this matter? No, it doesn't. I'm sorry, I'm missing Duchy again. Why is my deck this bad? Well, they definitely can't buy province here. probably turtle this, right? Yeah, and why does she? Some point. No, level one curse. How is their deck functioning so well? I'm confused. I really shouldn't have taken the third imp though. I think? Not sure. I'm also not sure if I should have taken like minting golds would have been so good. Thank you. Oh, I guess take a duchy. Yeah, it has to be a duchy. Oh, if I buy a province, I win. Sweet. Deck, please. Oh, golly gosh. Do I draw? I have to draw, right? We have four silvers, right? Wait, do I have five silvers? How are they affording stuff with only three silvers? Okay. Two out of 11. I'm pretty sure I have to take the gamble. No! 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 I don't know if I want them to buy a duchy or an estate. Do I turtle this torment or do I play it? Think I turtle it. There's two silvers on top. In which case I might be able to get a tie. Is copper worth it? It needs to be in my starting hand to work with the moneylender. Otherwise, it does nothing, I think. Why? Why are you all here? This is stupid. I mean, not like I could buy a duchy last turn, but like stupid silvers. Stupid silvers. Stupid, stupid, stupid silvers. I'm totes blaming all the bad stuff this series on. Bad shuffles. Oh, actually, I have a chance of winning. Oh no, I do win. I just straight up win. Because it didn't afford a duchy. What a silly game. What a silly game. What a silly, silly game. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Well, a win's a win. We're happy, aren't we? Oh hey, what's going on here? There's draw, hunting party and alchemists. There's trashing in forager displays. You can ironworks for sea sharks. How about the death card open? Death card forager. That's like guaranteed to let you hit stuff. I don't know if I want this place or hunting party, but that seems good to me. Oh wait, no, we have Necropolis Advance. So next hand is gonna be a displace. So we're opening displace and what? Death card? Sounds good. Oh, and there's even platinum. Go, death card. No clue if this is good or not. It's a thing I did. This displace isn't that tempting though, right? It's only if you hit Hovel and Overgrown Estate that is good. Like, displacing coppers is awful. Yeah, maybe that's what you do. But in that case, the death card sucks. What's the probability that the displays hits the thing? We have added four cards, trashed one, we have three, we have 13. You want to pair up with two of those. Or the death card. Okay. Well, that didn't work. I do not know what I'm doing. Don't ask me. Pretty sure this is Forager Ironworks. Now what? Villager Forager. I don't think the Forager is critical. Unsure. What we displace? We do have an awful lot of coppers to get rid of. Ooh, I don't know. Take a forger and we displace death card hovel estate. What do I want? I think I want another hunting party. By ruined library. This is four money. What do I do for four? Maybe that's a village. They're thin. What kind of payload are they planning to do now? Wait, they buy more draw? No way, that's correct. Think I want a village. I don't think I want the survivors. C short isn't good enough yet. Now, what are they displacing? Nothing? Oh, what have you done? You need a. Is it just me, or do they really need like an ironworks? Maybe my ironworks was early, but I have no clue what their deck is doing. Anyway. Do I displace a forager? Trash estate by something? C sharp. Grave Reaper is can a trash action gain at the cost of 3 or more? Like with Grave Reaper we can skip a step, but after that it's bad. We're either trashing 2 coppers, displacing the state, and that's it. I think that's good enough. Ironworks, C sharp village. I don't know if C sharp is good at all. Maybe it's fine. Might be fine. Well, worst case, we can trash it. Do I want the state? No, I don't think so. So, now. We're going to displace the displays. And we slightly need to worry about piles. Well, don't worry, we need to think about piles. I think they've horribly misplayed this board. But maybe not. Maybe they don't think parties will pay off. Okay, Grubber. If they trash a hunting board, they'll probably take it. Or do I? Yeah, I think I do. I'm not sure. If it's a... No, but they're gonna trash the forger into gold. No, the treasure hunting party. In which case I probably take it. Or do I? Maybe I don't. Like, draw is not looking like it's an issue at all. These coppers suck. Almost surely iron works for iron works. So I can also get a province if I want. Is that worth it? Probably. Do you want to trash the forger or the ironworks? The forager. Yes. Well, not trash, exile. What I want like iron works for? Another iron works? Or another C chart? Probably iron works. I want to buy an estate? Don't know. No, that's not gonna matter, is it? Is it? No, I don't think so. Maybe? Let's take it. I don't know. I'm a sucker for clicking green cards early. So let's continue with that for the funsies. So I have two displacers, one grave robber, and like three ironworks. Yeah, the ironworks pilot is like trivial for me. Wait, do they have no C sharps? They have no C sharps. The C sharps are better than the hunting party now. What are they doing? Oh. This works? Yeah, this works. GG. So was lowering fire was bad? Maybe? Was hard to score more. But like they could not have taken one more ironworks. I think. Hold on is a weird phrasing. Like it's not beer pack, it's not. It's getting late. What's the match score? I've won one. I think I've lost three. I might be demoting. I'm 1-5 versus Fika. 2-4 versus Tracer. And now I'm almost surely losing versus fircoal. But I did. So if I'm to not demote, I really need to win versus Joyfuro. Probably demoting. But that's fine. Okay. Looks like we're continuing another day. So, thanks for watching. Bye.